Aim: to test the presence of sugar in the given sample of urine by Fehling's test. Step 1. Take 2 ml of Fehling's A solution in a test tube. Step 2. Add 2 ml of Fehling's B solution to it. Step 3. Take 1 ml of urine sample in another test tube. Step 4. Add the solution from first test tube to second test tube dropwise. Step 5. Heat the test tube. A yellow or orange or brick red precipitate is formed, which indicates the presence of reducing sugar in urine.